Remember when we were at Octagon? You were the biggest crowd I've ever seen. Brownies looking to have a good time.
That was just like Christmas.
The cosplay contest was given a go. But how the hell were we supposed to know that this madman was gonna be here?
Everyone's suspicious.
The cosplay queen refused to freak, even though he kissed her damn feet. I don't know, but I'm pretty sure
that would have got bad.
Had a child named Dyslexia. That is like the worst origin ever.
I said sorry.
He ran around and harassed the girls. He even picked up a goddamn gun and set his eyes on future Twilight.
Nobody has to worry.
And after getting kicked out of the county pitching wine on Radio 1, I don't know, but I'm pretty sure
we're all gonna go mad. Great, 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 great.